Julie here again for a Green Bay Pleasure. I'll take you through your workout today. We're just going to do a little warm-up to start with. The rest of the work we're going to do on the floor. So if you have a mat, keep that near you, or if you've got a towel. So it's easy to choose a towel. If you don't have a mat, that's fine. And we'll be doing the rest of it, as I said, from the floor. And I'll explain that as we go along. So let's just start with a bit of a warm-up. Just march it out on the spot. Keep it warm. Your own pace, remember warming up the body before we hit that floor. Four more, three, two more. Let's tap that out to the side. Take it right, take it left. Little push with the arms, out and in, and again. Four more, four and three and two and one. March it out. Out we go. Good, four to go, four more, three, two more. Let's tap it out to the side. Go right and left. Out and in. Good, four to go, four, three, two more. March it out again. Four more, three, two more. Okay, little walk to the side. Let's go. The one, two, three, and four. Little turn. And here we go. And again. And again. One, two, three, and four. And again. One more. Tap it out. Go. Chest and down, up and down, lift
Good. And again. Chest. And again. A few more. And again. Up and down. Good. Four to go. Four. Going to change again. Two more. Okay. Extend it out. Take it out and down. Up and down. Change now. Up on your hands and lift. Come on up. Nice and slow. Okay, bring it into that knee again. Knee in and down. Leg again. Good. And again. Up and down. A few more. If you want to, lift, down and up. Lift, opposite arm, opposite leg. Up. Come on. If you don't want to use the arms, just keep those legs as I showed you. Up. And down, up and down. Remember, hold this tummy in. Good. Last set. Okay, back to that knee. Knee in and down. Hold it strong. Hold that tummy in. Push. Two more. Single leg first. Up and down. Last two, keep it going. Add the hand if you want to. Up and down. Work. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Please. One more. Let's finish it off. Good, well done. Let's bring it down to the floor. Bringing your heels together. So soles of the feet together, knees come out. You can take those hands behind you again. Lift up. Okay, lift up now. Take it up and down. Up and down. Keeping those soles of the feet together. Hold that core strong, pull it in. So lift from your bottom as well. Squeeze those bottom. Squeeze. Slow it down. We go up and up. Hold and bring it down. Down, down, hold again. Take it up and up, hold. Down and down, hold. Give me two more. Go up and hold. Bring it down, 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 hold again. Go up, up, hold. Bring it down. Back to the single leg. Go. Singles. Two more. Up and hold. Up, up, hold. Good. One more time with those. Up and up, hold. Good. Bring it down. Good. Well done. Next move. Bring your heels down. We're going to do our hip bridges now. So, you can keep your palms down, keeping your shoulders down. We're going to lift up through your bottom, through your legs, and push to the ceiling. Belly button going up. Hold it there. Ready, hip bridge now. Come on, up and down. Up and down. So, you're working through that bottom, through the back of your legs, and those tummies. Try and get right up on your shoulders. Remember, have a break any time you need to. Up and down. Good, and again. Hip bridge, lift and down. Couple more. slow it down and change the rhythm. Lift the two. Come on, up and up, down and down. Good. Keep it going. Come on, push up. Push that belly button towards that ceiling. Couple more. Lift. One more time. Can we take it up and pulse? Go. 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Pulse, 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 and again. One more time. Single again. Come on, up and down. 2 and 2. Let's go up and up. One more time. Finish last 4. Single. Come on, up and down. Option is here. Maybe the hips slightly forward and take it up. So you can keep it in there if you want to. Or the other option is to go up onto both legs in that scissor position. So remember, drop it down if you need to. As long as you keep your hips in line and don't drop that bottom hip. Okay, so up tall, keep it there. And remember, drop it down when you need to. Hold it there. Okay, I'm going to do a rotation now. Bring it in, and under. Under. Okay, option here, remember on your knee, you can still pivot, under. So remember, still hold those tummy here. Nice and strong. Go. And up. There's an option. And in. Bring it down. Let's do it again. Another set. Or leave. Let's lay it down with the scissors now, with the legs.
Scissors.
Find yourself rocking forward. Try to keep it in. Keep those abs switched on. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, little break down. Shake out those legs. We're going to do the other side now. The same moves. Switching to the other side. Let's set it up again. We're going to go into that side plank. You can maybe option on one knee if you want to. Just keeping those hips up, try not to lean back or lean forward. Straight line. And up on those toes if you want to. Or drop it down. Come on. Let's take it under, rotate, under. And back up. And again. Under we go. Remember your option. Bring it under. And again. Go. And again. Under we go. Three more. And again. Keep going. Under. Go. Four, three, two, one. Hold it again. Hold. Four, three, two, one. Bring it down. That top leg, bend it up. Let's go. Up and down. Lift. Remember not too high. Pointing that toe forward. And again. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Two, two. Come on. And again. Nice and strong. Roll up. Back to the singles, come on. Good, last four now. Four, three, two. Two and two, let's go. Two more, come on. Last one. Good, release. Take the leg back. Leg is forward, inner thigh. Up we go, up and down. Remember that resistance if you want to. Pushing your hand into the thigh. In. And again. So remember, leg wants to come up. Hands are going to let you. Push down. Oh, you don't have to use anything at all. So we're looking through that inner thigh. Come on, up. Four, three, two more, one, let's hold it up with the pulse, let's go. Come on, pulse. Four more, three, two, one, bring it down, let's do it again, singles. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Okay, pause with that resistance. Go. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, bring it down with those scissor legs. Scissors. Three, two, one.
one. Okay, shake out those legs in a little break. Let's go.
Now, onto our tummies. All fours, push up position. Hands wide. Remember, hold those tummies in. Don't flatten out through the back. Pull your tummy towards your back, onto your knees or your toes if you want to. Remember, bringing that chest towards the floor. Hold it there, tucking those tummies. Ready, let's take it down. Chest towards the floor and up. Down and up. Down and up. Good, keep it going. Down and up. And again. Down and up. Well done. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One, two and two. Now let's slow it down. Remember, have a break when you want to. Down, down, up, and again. Nice and strong. Down, down, and up. Couple more. Last one. We'll do a variation of that push-up now. So coming onto your knees, so what we'll do is rock back and push up. Rock back, push up. Join me when you're ready. Push up. Rock back, push up. Rock back. Good, and again. Last one. Let's put them together. Push up singles now. So take it down and up. Down and up. Forward you go. Four, three, two. Let's rock it back now. So take it back. Push up. Back. Push up. Good. And again. Good. Okay, keep it in that rock back position. Just the knees up there. Good, well done. Let's take it back down. A little bit of back work now. We did this in one of the other videos that I did, but we'll do it again, strengthen up through that lower back. So keeping those feet or toes on the floor, elbows in next to you, keeping your hips glued to the floor, little lift. Little lift. Good, and again. So we're strengthening through that lower back. Up and down. Good, four to go. Four, three. Okay, we'll make it a little bit harder. Can you lift your hands up, and down? If you don't want to, keep it down as we did before. Let's slow it down. Up for two, down for two. Up and up. And again. Keep those hands down. So you can still go up for two and down for two with those elbows down. Singles, let's go again. Up and down. Up and down. Good. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Slow it down. Finish it off. Two, two. Come on. Up and up. Down and down. One more move. Okay, lift those hands, lift those legs up now. Good, lift those arms. Okay, push it out, push. Okay, arms forward, go, 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 lift. Roll those shoulders, lift those legs. Roll the shoulders over, over, over. Two more. Good, and your legs. Take it back. Release again. Good. Take it up. Onto one leg now, onto your legs now. So sitting down. So what I want you to do is stay back on your heels. So go through those thighs. Move up and down. Up and down. Up and down. So like a squat. Like you're sitting down, standing up. I mean, we're standing on our knees. Good. Couple more. This time, take it back. Back and up. Back and up. So push back. So you feel it through your legs. Good. Take it up now, a little bit further. Further now. So you feel it in the front of your legs. And again. Push back. Okay, forward go. Forward and down. Again. Down. And again. Two more. Good. Take it back. So rock back. Still hold those tummies in. Feel it in the front of those legs. Push. Push. And again. Four, three, nearly there. Two, last time. Come up with the arms, sit down. Last four now. Four, three, two, one, and take it back. Last time with these. Push back with the hands. Good, and again, last four. Four, three, two, one. Well done. Loosen it up. Okay, we'll go into some stretching now just to finish off. Go back to the floor. And keep the elbows down. Stretch with that tummy. Good. Well done, everyone. All right. Coming up onto your knees. Bring one leg forward, go into that hip flexor stretch. Stretch it out. Feel it through the hip. If you can't, take that leg back a bit further. And let's bring it in and swap legs. Bring it forward, same thing. Good, let's bend the front leg. Take it back. Stretching through that bottom. And swap leg. Take the other one forward, other leg back. Bring your chest over your thigh, don't drop it all the way down. And we'll just stretch through our quads and we're there. Take one leg and pull back. Stay on your hand and your hand to your head if you want to, or up on your elbow. You want to increase the stretch, flex the toes. So that's pointed legs if you want to. Good, let's stop you to the other side. Nearly there. Stretching to that other side now. Same thing, point the toes or flex, flex if you want to. Feel that stretch a little bit more. Comfortable if you like, legs out or cross them, stretch through that back, tucking your chin in and down. Good, let's get the shoulders up, roll forward and roll them back and cross, shake it out. Good job everyone, well done. I hope you enjoyed the class and have a good day. I'll see you next time. Thank